Why did I promise something like this? Oh boy. I'm sure you still have this fresh in your mind. Why did I... Why? Just why? This is Mega Man X2100, and this is another Abominable Gaming episode. Let's play Sonic the Hedgehog Genesis. Part 2. Why are freaking harmonicas playing in this? Luckily it works decent with the saving, so hopefully it won't be too bad. Emphasis on too bad, it'll still be pretty bad. Have to make a note not to play any of the Sonic Genesis game. Oh, screw this! Ugh. Whoa. That was a weird place to end up. Why is this slowing down so much? What? Nah! You gotta be kidding me. There we go. Oh. No. Damn it! Okay, well, let's try this again. I'm no quitter, right? Oh, goodness. I want to kill myself for starting up something like this. What? It happened again! Fly! If he can roll up into a ball, he can stay in a ball! Whoa! Did not expect to go from a dead stock to... Oh, that fast. Nice, slow, and steady wins the race, unless this is Sonic, and speed is sort of supposed to be his game. What the hell was that? Bing! You gotta be... How did I jump so high? Oh no, that was default jump? What the hell? Didn't feel that high before. Go here. Let's make it as slow as friggin' possible. Okay, wait. Did I miss something? No. What am I doing? What the? I didn't die? I even heard the death thing. Oh, why am I arguing? I should just be glad that I didn't die there. That was the one time I should have died, even though that means there's another bug. Holy cow. Ah, this is where it was. Everything takes an eternity. There we go. Oh, it's so slow. Someone help me. Thank you. And what the hell is that? Sounded like Sonic sucking up helium. Only now that I got to go to the sound effects. Oh, God. Save me, please, Master. What the? Holy crap. Okay, help me. Help me. Where am I? What the? I keep forgetting how quick that goes. I swear, it's just... I cannot believe it. That's the only part that's even decently fast, and that's the only part you want that isn't. That shouldn't be fast. Damn it! What the hell, though? I was sliding for freaking ever there! Talk about keeping your momentum. Damn it, happened again. No, not repeating. Alright. That was amazing. Man, I gotta be real careful here. Slow and steady! Run! No! No, no, no! Too close! Good sir. Wow, I got lucky there. These platforms have... are interesting. Slow... This thing wants to kill me. Whoa. Why did I promise a playthrough of this again? Oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot! I didn't ever get to mention the controls, did I? The control... is slippery. There's no other word for it. Your momentum keeps you going forever. And staying on one... on just like one pixel, one block of wide platforms can be tedious as all hell. I don't know how I made that. Thank you. Whoa. What? You gotta be kidding me. Great. Oh. Ah! So close. How do you get through this part? You have got to be kidding me! That's how you do it? That's how you do it. I don't remember it being like that in the original. If you guys do, please tell me, because I don't. Well, at least it looks like I've gone through the part I couldn't get through before in Act 2. Or did I die in late Act 1? I don't remember. Wait, aren't there 10,000s? Oh, whatever. Why bother? It's a horrible game. Just be a horrible game to have horrible stuff. And wow, was that quick. Holy cow. No, don't. God! Invincibility music! Seriously, just this slowdown is awfully ridiculous. Shoot, 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 shoot! What? You can go straight through the spikes here. Tell me how that makes sense. Ugh. Those score emblems sound like a Sonic sucking helium. Whatever. One more act to finish this ridiculous. And I mean ridiculous. Zone. You can see so little in front of you that this is easily one of the hardest zones, because it's all about anticipating stuff. I mean, look at that. That flame basically came out of nowhere. These things, if you don't know they're there half the time, they'll catch you by surprise and just sort of kill you. Sound fun? Not even close. All right. Okay. I don't know where I should be going, so I'm sort of doing this a bit blind here. Because I've really forgotten Marble Zone. Curse me for even whistling the tune for this thing. Yes! No! Damn it! No! How I hate you, Marble Zone! Slow and steady never wins the race. When Sonic. What the? What? What did I hit there? Were there invisible spikes I should have known about? What? Did I just jump on lava? I swear, I just jumped on lava. Well, another bug to not really care to address, but yet you care secretly in your heart. I love the tune itself, I hate this. Random spikes. I really never understood those. Haha! What the? Really? Really? Dick move, game. Ah, shoot, my fault. Ha! In your face, lava! I just cheated you out of your own game. I feel a little bit happy now. What the? Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Where am I? What am I doing? Where am I going? Really? Okay, seriously, I am dead confused where I need to go. Would have been better if I didn't take the shortcut. Okay, based on that block— WHAT?! What the hell?! Can someone like die? The flame wasn't even out yet. Oh, with each what? With each passing moment, I am hating this game one bit more. I mean, really? Thank you. heck, the only time the squishing didn't work in lava is when it was supposed to. Yeah. Oh, shoot. Wow. That was stupidity for me. Okay. Wow. Come on! Ugh. Why am I... Goodness. Okay, let me wait just a little bit longer. There we go. Now let me go through here. Why is this... Why must this take forever? What I hate about getting hit is your momentum after you get hit. You freaking slide backwards. Until eventually you stop, either by hitting the control pad, or just waiting, thinking that you'll stop sooner, and you end up dying. These slowdowns really don't help. Shoot. Okay. Alright. Oh, let the agony continue. Ha, beat you to the punch. But couldn't beat the lava to the punch there. I mean, I swear, where the hell am I supposed to go here? It seems, based on where this block is, I'm supposed to be going this way. But I just came out of that way. So, I'm very confused right now. By the way, after Marvel Zone, I'm just calling it an episode. Ah! That is, if I ever finish this zone within like 30 minutes. What the? I don't know how, but the grace of God allowed me to survive there. Although I'm not sure if that's for the better or for the worse. I have yet to find out. Okay, good. I think I've made it. Damn it! But not after getting hit again. And again. And okay, you gotta be kidding me. Great. Damn it. Okay. Head backwards to get some rings. Because trust me, I need them. Call me a little pussy or bitch, whatever you want, but... Wow! man, that scared the crap out of me. Finally! Let's see, after only 25 minutes and 50 seconds, I've completed this god-awful zone, and there is no way I'm going to suffer through any more as of right now. So, yeah, this was Let's Play Sonic the Hedgehog Genesis 2, part of Abominable Gaming. And what I have to say about this, screw you, Marble Zone. I hate you. How about that? On my system, this is MagmaX 2100. Signing off. Why the hell did I go through this torture?